New at 4, a Virginia man making his first court appearance today on a charge of threatening harm to Vice President Harris and other public officials. He is Frank Lucio Carrillo of Winchester. The FBI arresting him at his home today on Friday. Agents seized a rifle and a handgun, and according to court records, Carrillo targeted Vice President Harris with threats posted to a right-leaning social media site founded by Stephen Miller, a former aide to Donald Trump.